crossroads of life, I looked within and did not like who I had become. Choices of mine betrayed me again, and I was so frightened because I was lost.